Hey guys, what's up? This is Swipto from Technical Fixing channel, and in this video I am going to unbox Redmi Note 4. Yes, Redmi Note 4. So without further ado, let's get started. And guys, this is the retailer box from Flipkart, and this Redmi Note 4 is 4GB RAM and 64GB storage variant, which cost $1,299. So let's open the box and let's see what surprise is waiting for me. So here is the retailer package of Redmi Note 4. In the side of the box, the Redmi Note 4 printed here, and in the back some quick specification of the phone and the pricing of this phone, and in the top the MI logo and nothing else. So let's cut the seal of this box and check the phone inside the box. So just open the box, and here it is guys, the Redmi Note 4. Phone looking great. It is a metallic finish in the back. So let's check the other stuff in the box. The regular leaflet, user guide, warranty. Let's check the other stuff. This is a micro USB cable for charging your phone. I think it's not type C cable, because Redmi Note 4 has not any fast charging option. So this is not type C cable. This is normal USB cable, and this is a power adapter. So this is a 2 amp charger, not a fast charger, but a regular charger. It looks premium. Let's quickly remove this screen protector. This is a temporary screen protector, and in the back there is also some sticker. Let's quickly remove this sticker. The back of the phone is fully made of metal and with a glossy finish. So just quickly boot the phone for first time. By the time of booting this device, I'm giving the physical overview of the phone. In the back of the phone, you get a fingerprint scanner with a 13 megapixel rear facing camera with single LED flash. In the side you get a volume rocker and power button. In the other side you get a dual hybrid SIM slot. In the bottom you get two button firing speaker and your USB charging port, and in the top you get a 3.5mm headphone jack with a IR blaster and the primary microphone. The phone runs on MIUI 8. Let me quickly set up this phone. By the time of setting up this phone, I am giving the full specification of this phone. This phone have 4100 milliampere battery with Snapdragon 625 64-bit processor. This model is 4GB RAM and 64GB ROM variant, and it has 13 megapixel rear facing camera with f2.0 aperture lens, and this phone is premium metal body with 2.5D curved display. This phone have 13.9 semi full HD display with 5 megapixel front camera with f2.0 aperture lens. This phone support 4G VoLTE with 4G dual SIM. It can accept micro SD card up to 128GB. It has a fingerprint sensor with IR blaster and MIUI 8. So guys, that is the quick unboxing of Redmi 4A and physical overview of Redmi 4A. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, hit this like button. One more video from our channel, subscribe our channel and share this video. If you guys have any queries, do let me know in the comment section below. And the review of this Redmi Note 4 will be coming shortly in this channel, so stay tuned for this. So I am Swipto signing off for now, and I'll be back with another exciting tech video at Technical Fixing. Thanks for watching.